is the day that Deborah and Tim will formally and publicly make their promises to one another. Although this is indeed a high point, marriage is a journey, not a destination.
But today, as I watch her marry a wonderful man, Timmy, we love you like a son. I'm filled with pride, and I'm confident that she and Tim are about to embark on a wonderful journey filled with love and happiness that only can come as man and wife.
It was more than a feeling. It was more than the excitement that is felt when you first meet someone. It was rooted deep down inside of me. And it's truly something I've never felt before.
I promised you forever to be here to support you, no matter what. I am not only your wife, but I will continue to be your best friend.
I ask you all to join me in congratulating Debbie and Tim. Mr. and Mrs. Tim Koehler.
Captured effortlessly, that's the way it worked. Happened so naturally, I did not know it was love. The next thing I felt was you holding me close. What was I gonna do? I let myself go. And now we're flying through the stars. I hope this night will last forever. Oh, 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 oh. Ain't nobody loves me better. Makes me happy. Makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody loves me better than you. What I would do when I heard your song. You fill my heart with a kiss, give me freedom. You knew I could not resist, I needed someone. And now we're flying through the stars. I hope this night will last forever.
You are the love of my life and my very best friend.
I do. I do.
John Lennon once said, a dream you dream alone is only a dream. A dream you dream together, that is reality. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mr. and Mrs. Tim Koehler.